Very good morning, sir.
Good morning.
You are a big collector of her work, and you are a good investor, art lover. So what do you feel about her work?
Actually, I am delighted to note that Art News of India, you have come from Delhi all the while to Vishakhapatnam. Vishakhapatnam is a place of artists. You might be knowing about it because there are sand painters are here, sculptures are here, and bronze sculptures are here, and there is an art school in the Andhra University, a very old school, famous school. This place is known for artists, particularly Sayeeda Ali. Sayeeda Ali is an young artist. From the childhood, I know her. She was started painting in the beginning, in the schools itself. Then, knowing this, her father, Mr. Hussain, he was a principal of a college.
Right.
He put her into the BFA, Bachelor of Arts, Fine Arts,
Fine Arts,
in Andhra University. She passed that. At that time, she made some paintings. At that time, I was a member of parliament. So she came with those paintings and she showed me those things. And then I said, what a beautiful painter you are. So I collected some paints from her, even at that time.
And then
she tried for a seat in Central University, Hyderabad, to do her MFA.
Okay.
She did the MFA in Central University, Hyderabad. And from there, her career has taken a bright turn. She became a regular painter and started painting various paintings, various sceneries, and very innovative, very thoughtful paints she made. And some of these paints she exhibited in Bombay, Delhi, Bangalore, and even Dubai. She went to France also. She was praised in France for her painting talents. These talented painter, she needs some more support from the art lovers. Say many painters are there, artists are there, they do excellent works. But in our country, there is not much of enthusiastic collectors. That was the problem. Otherwise, she would have been on par with Hussain Saab.
Yeah, M.F. Hussain Saab.
M.F. Hussain Saab, and a great painter, and she took M.F. Hussain as her guru.
Yeah.
In making paintings. This is Vishakhapatnam is proud of Sayeeda Ali because she stays here. Her husband works in Canada.
Yes, sir.
And she was there in Canada for some time. And also in the Canadian government also has appreciated her works.
Right.
But by virtue of her other family background and other obligations of the children's education and other these things, she came back from Canada and staying here. Her husband also now goes there and comes here and stays here. And they're having a happy family.
Right, sir.
And she needs some more encouragement from the collectors, art collectors.
Yeah, right.
Otherwise, her paintings are excellent.
Yeah.
And in par with the best in any part of the world.
Right.
Particularly her reverse paintings.
Exactly.
I don't know how the painters will do the reverse painting. She does reverse painting automatically, like a sketch. And then if you reverse it and see at the glass, it's a beautiful paint will come.
Exactly, sir.
That was her talent.
Yes, sir.
I wish her all the best in her future endeavors, and certainly one day or other she will get much more recognition world over.
Would you take any international auctions because you have a huge collection of her? So you are any planning for that?
is a very big question, and I had a great love for art and paint, English and painters, but even at the same time, I must have that much of big pocket to participate in international exhibitions and
auctions
and get paintings. It requires I had a big heart, but I didn't have a big pocket.
That's it. The big heart should be very helpful for artists.
Yes,
if intention is there,
yes,
so definitely scope is there.
And certainly there is a lot of scope.
So any suggestions and
the thing is that she should participate more in exhibitions, art exhibitions world over. So any artist to get a good name, and the artist should present her works in international exhibitions to start with. Then from there it goes to international auctions. Unless her paintings goes, media like Art News India like that, if they promote, certainly the Indian artists, some of the artists, certainly they will come to that level. And Sayeeda Ali is one of such artists.
Right, sir. So this is our initiative from Art India, Art News India. So we are, future perspectives is targeting the artists and promote Indian art basically. And because there is a lots of news channels which is covers current affairs news, the politics news, etc. But we are specifically for Art News India. Sir, would you say about any our blessing for us?
See, I am really pleased and delighted that Art News India is focusing on the artists, and they are focusing on Indian heritage, Indian culture, Indian paintings, Indian talented artists. You are doing an immense service, as a matter of fact, to India, not only Indian artists. Say, you are presenting India elsewhere. I really congratulate Art News India, and my good wishes are there always for them. And whenever they come to Visakhapatnam, I am always available to Art News India.
Thank you so much for, sir, giving your valuable time. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Mr. Sultan. Thank you very much.